when you look at the Christian God, it's like they say no sex, no drugs, no f-ing this, it's that. It's like hell's a f-ing popping off party, dude. It sounds like Satan's like, he's like popping off down there.
Listen to me. Hell is not just going to be a big pizza party with your favorite rock stars and celebrities. People go to hell for their rebellion against God. And because we've all sinned, we've all rebelled against God and all deserve hell. But Jesus came to this earth to take the punishment that we deserve. Take all that wrath of God that was supposed to be placed on us. It was now placed on Jesus when he died on the cross. So we can be free. We can be exonerated from all that punishment and guilt and shame and live eternally with God. Hell is not going to be a party. It is not going to be a place where you're having fun. It's going to be where you experience the full consequences of the pain of sin. Trust in Jesus and escape the wrath to come.